I'm concerned about those that are working in the NHS, those that we're told have to deliver compassion, but it's very difficult to deliver compassion if you yourself don't feel cared for, if you yourself are working in a toxic environment, if you yourself are working in an environment that makes you fear all the time. So what I'm here to do is to see how we can move this issue of compassion forward and actually make sure those who have the power, i.e. our politicians, start to espouse the very values that they ask us to deliver. Having now listened to the fantastic presentations this morning, I think the reflection I'd like to make, following on from what I said earlier, is from Joshua Horden. What we should be looking at isn't this split between patients and health professionals as if we're two different species. We talk about a patient-centred NHS, and that splits further between those that do and those that have things done to them. Instead, we should be looking at us all as citizens, all of us having responsibility in this compassionate agenda, either in terms of delivering it or in terms of receiving it, but all of us have a responsibility. It isn't doctors deliver compassionate care and patients receive it in isolation. They too have responsibilities as citizens to be compassionate to those who are delivering it.